Yeah, I think this challenge is too crazy even for us, Cosmin. Hello guys, this is CRG.
Turn up the game.
Crazy challenge in score match.
Let's try to score only from a very, very, very big distance. Let's go. Madeline.
Yes, Cosmin.
Do we have the magician?
No, we don't have the magician yet, but
realize that now people will leave the episode and say, hey, I don't want to watch this episode. I'm only here because of the magician.
You have to stay because we are going to score some amazing goals, or at least we are going to try it.
We hope.
Don't forget that the magician is going to be in our teams in at least 1 week. So you have to be here, and maybe, we'll not say it, but maybe we'll have a special edition for this new golden player.
Let's say it. Let me say it, Madeline.
Okay, go and say it.
The new super player in Scormage, the magician, will be revealed for the first time in a live on YouTube and on Twitch in the same time.
Oh my god! Wow!
It will be a session of, I don't know, maybe 1 hour, 1 hour and a half playing around with the magician. You will be part of it if you want to, if you join, you will be part of it and you will be able to tell us where do you want this player to be played by us, what do you want to see, and we will do it. Of course, we will listen to most of the comments, and just what is important, it will be live on Twitch or YouTube, but you will know more in YouTube Shorts. So subscribe to CRG to find out more about the magician. And Madeline,
don't worry, because if you are not able to join the live session, we are going to release a special episode of highlights of this amazing player.
So. Not only that, but for the live, it will be special. So, okay, let's focus a little bit on the object of this episode. So we want to score from distance. That's the reason why we chose to have players that can actually score from distance. So we have,
and also this is why we are playing, we are using 3-4-3, because in the middle we have four amazing midfielders, and in attack we are trying to score with, I mean at least I'm trying to score with the Menace, with the Bulldozer, and with the Hitman.
You have the Bulldozer as a central attacker?
Yes, oh my God. But my players are preferring to pass. I'm hoping that I will have the chance to shoot from distance. Maybe this time with the Menace, take it and shoot. Yes, okay, I have a chance.
That's a hammer. That's not gonna be a goal. That's not gonna be. You try a floater?
No.
Floater.
It was a straight line directly to your keeper.
I could see that. Okay, another interception from CRG Hammer. I think CRG Hammer is the best hammer in the game right now.
Yeah.
Who else? I agree. Who else has CRG Hammer in their team? Let us know down below, because that's a great hammer. And you know what, Madeline? If we don't manage to score from the midfield, I accept the challenge if you accept it as well. I want to try this crazy formation in the arena. It makes no sense what I have here. What do you think?
Okay, do
I have a chance in Infinity Arena using, I don't even know what I'm using. I just put players that can shoot from afar. So I have my Prowler, the Poacher, I have the Hammer, Bulldozer, Marksman in the middle. I don't even know.
We can try. But I hope we will manage to score from distance. You can try a
I don't have the Marksman. That's not from a distance. I'm not gonna.
I'm gonna
pass it to the Thunder.
Yeah, it's better.
And from Thunder, what the heck? Who do I have there? Nobody. Okay, I'm gonna try it, even though
It's very, very difficult. But let me send a pass to my Bulldozer, who is trying to advance. But oh my God, he's preferring to pass.
Look who I have as a defender, Madeline. Aboubakar.
Aboubakar is in defense.
Look at the hammer, the beast, the Bulldozer. Yeah. He's a beast. I don't know when the Bulldozer actually be nerfed in Scormage, but I hope it will happen soon. You tried it from there. You're crazy.
Yes, this is the idea of this episode. We are trying to be crazy more than usual by scoring goals from that distance, but
hey, look at this one.
Very.
Look at this one. Oh no,
Bulldozer. They are looking for the passes. It's amazing because usually they are preferring to shoot. Maybe you can try from that distance.
I will try. If it goes in, it's the goal of the season. It doesn't go. No. Okay, come on. Where's my Bulldozer? Bulldozer? Oh, come on, Bulldozer. Okay. Look at. No, it doesn't work. One more game, and if it doesn't work, I'm gonna play with this formation in the arena, and if I manage to score a goal, I'm the best player in the world.
I agree. Guys, we are trying a different strategy by using the formation 4-1-2-3 and playing as two CAMs, the Hammer and Thunder, and we are hoping to score some goals from distance, and I'm the first one to try.
From outside the
box. Yes, I have a strategy. I'm going to pass the ball to my wingers, and after that they will pass back to the CAMs, and the CAMs will score from distance. Easy, right?
Easy. Exactly. Yeah. What I have in mind as well.
Yeah.
But in order to do that, you need to get the ball to your wingers. And look at Abubakar. Most OP... after the bulldozer, he is the most OP player in the game. Jebe, is he from outside the box? He's not.
No, he's not. But you can try to score from there.
I will try with a floater if it's not from outside the box. At least to try with a floater. It cannot be done. It's the impossible challenge. I mean, it's easy to score when you don't want to score.
I'm using Thunder, Cosmin, and I'm going to shoot.
Nah, keeper is there. By the way, what's the longest range you have ever scored in the game? I'm really curious. If anybody scored from his own side of the field, I want video to be sent to us. Please send it to us, and we will make a video on that. The longest goal in scoremate. Send it to crg2018tm@gmail.com. You have this email address in about in our YouTube channel. Please, really send it to us. I'm really curious.
So guys, the idea behind is that we have the community, the CRG community, where a lot of players are posting their amazing goals. And I have seen a similar goal. I mean, I think it was from 30 meters away, an amazing goal from Sandberg. And I hope, guys, you managed to score at least such a beautiful goal as that.
I've seen even longer.
Really?
Yes. But it was just mistakes by the keeper, you know, when keepers tried to...
Yeah, you're right.
To degrade the ball.
yeah, to send the ball away.
The
but,
guard, that's a great guard. Guard in defense is unbelievable again. I mean, it was always like that.
Yeah, I think this challenge is too crazy even for us, Cosmin.
It's crazy. I mean, when you wanna do something, it usually doesn't work.
Yeah.
But if I want to score, I can... Okay, check this out.
No way from that. It's too... Nice try.
Oh, it's not working, meaning I have to use it in the Infinity Arena, but I have to go back to my initial formation for 4-3-3-4-3 with the crazy players. Oh my god, it's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be funny. If you're gonna get a fault. Guys, if you stayed up until this moment of the episode, write down below, I stayed up until this time of the episode, and I think Cosmini will lose in the Infinity Arena. Really. I'm curious how many people will actually comment on that. And now one more chance maybe to wash away the sins and try and actually score from a long distance with Bulldozer or with somebody. But I don't want to force now the Lightning. I should go for the Lightning in 3, 2, 1. Marksman, please. Okay. My players do not really want to give away the ball. But now the Lightning with his amazing speed, and he will send it now to the bull. But where the bulldozer is, my god,
he's near my bulldozer.
Yeah, that's the reason why I didn't want.
I was thinking exactly the same pass, but you have the guard there, and we know that the guard is preferring to pass the ball from the first time.
But Hitman?
Look at this one,
Warrior. I'm gonna do it. Oh!
Whoa! So close.
No, Lightning, what?
No, this challenge is too hard for us.
Look, Madarin, look. Into the
danger area. that guy was jumping to score.
Let's go in the arena. This is the formation, ladies and gentlemen, I think I remember correctly. Hitman, Prowler, Poacher, Thunder, Bulldozer, Hammer, Marksman, Voyager, Lightning and Warrior in defense. I don't believe I have even a chance to score a goal, but if, as I said, if I score a goal, Madarin, what am I?
I don't know, but Cosmin, are you going to try to score from distance?
No, I'm going to try and win.
Okay.
I'm facing Ali. He played 12,000 games, I played 4,000. And he has only one silver medal. I don't know what's wrong with these guys that have like 12,000 games and maybe they don't play events. Easy.
Maybe. To be honest, I was not able to play too many events in the last year. I suppose they are having the same trouble with the time, But Cosmin,
yes,
I have to tell you something.
Look
very
at me,
important.
Passing to Jebe, and Jebe, goal at short post from inside the box.
Don't tell me that this formation is working in
I'm the
arena.
Best player in the world. I told you I'm the best player in the world. What more do you need? Okay, please, Madalina, I interrupted you.
Yeah, you have to focus and win the game. What I have to mention, I want to mention is that if you are a real football fan, you have to know that from today, from when we are filming, the away rule goal is down.
Really?
So from the next, yes, from the next season is official in all the UEFA competitions. No away rule goal from now on.
That's
this means that I suppose, I hope at least, there are going to be a lot of matches played in extra time and a lot of penalties and a lot of drama in the football
Madeline,
world.
I can win this game. I hope my poacher was there first to the ball, but
yeah,
his protector.
It was very close, yeah.
Oh my god, that's a nice. Oh my god, what an interception by Patricio the Voyager. You know what? I think that the Lightning is a very good defender because he doesn't lose the ball and he seems to be so smart. And now a pass to the Hitman, a long pass to the Hitman who will get first to the ball and with a header. Oh, 2-0, easy! God, I'm so good at this game. This was the end of the episode. I won in the arena using this crazy formation. Whoever said I'm bad at score match didn't really watch CRG. If you've enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like.
Our challenge is not working, but at least it's working in the arena.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching.
And until next time, see you.
Score match, see you. Bye bye.